You know, I come from a city of sorrow, man. Ugly introduction. Snow, heartaches, heartbreaks, headache. Look, growing up, it wasn't no joke.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hey, folks, I'm here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll watch the visiting squad as they go up against the Trailblazers. For Portland, they're sitting at 500 over the last 10 games, kind of treading water. They'd really like to make a splash over the next few games.
It's an all-Western Conference matchup, and today's game is the Lakers come into town for this one. Thanks for tuning in, everyone, to this broadcast of NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. And the news here, Nurkic won't play. The injury keeping him out.
Yeah, and since last game, when we saw him leave with that injury, the news appears to have gone from bad to worse. I mean, they're going to have to make do without this young man for a long time.
And that's the last thing you want to hear. Not getting to see a player of his talent on the floor is certainly disappointing.
Now the starting group for the visitors. They've got O'Neal. She out there with Thornwell. Then it's Iverson. And it's Carter in at the two guard. Now here's Iverson. Down low. Here's Chi. That's good. Great play set up by Iverson.
And an efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
Iverson against Lillard. McCollum outside. It's deflected. And here comes the break. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. It's on Damian Lillard.
And Carter just a freak of nature. One of the best dunkers the game has ever seen. A top-tier shooting guard who just embraces the spotlight.
So he gets them both. And about a minute gone here in the first quarter. McCollum kicks to Lillard. Now, here's Harrington. Defense is right there. Lillard finds McCollum. Shot clock at six. Over Carter. McCollum, no good. Our Hall of Famer David Aldridge had a chance to catch up with head coach Terry Stotts. And D.A., what do you have to say?
Well, Kevin, the crucial aspect in his mind is making things tough for them inside. He said they're a physical team, and they bring a lot of intensity. If we don't respond when they push us, we'll just get bullied all game. They're going to get down in the paint tonight, Kevin. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Now, here's Harrington. Got a piece of it.
Yeah, slow start right now. Five straight misses to get this one going.
Outside Carter. Rebounded by McCollum. The first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. And O'Quinn kicks to McCollum. Portland again missing.
You know, a little off his game this quarter. Still trying to find a rhythm, though.
Iverson, no good.
You know, the offense has just looked out of sync. Only one of five from the field.
To the inside. Here's Harrington. And, oh, boy, a lot of contact there. But he gets the call and will shoot two.
And Harrington, quite the role player. A big man with a soft stroke from deep. Prime time shooter when he gets it going.
He's off on the second. Here's Iverson. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Good. Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
A lot of laziness going on out there. Still early in the game, but that needs to get worked out.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. For the Trailblazers, it's been a slow start here. 6-point game. That's tipped, and he stepped in the line, so they turn it over. A fantastic string of games for him. Your Western Conference Player of the Week, Vince Carter.
He's been absolutely electric for his team. The way he's been able to finish plays and just take a hold of the offense at that off-guard spot is more than deserving of recognition.
Now here's Iverson. Pass to O'Neal. Here's Chi. And there it is for him. Chi's got his second basket of the game. Now about 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. Lillard looking around. Portland again missing.
An uncontested look for mid-range. He typically drains that one.
The lead pushed to double digits.
Timeout.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They Start. Keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
And as of late, they have not looked good at all. Actually, they've been dominating.
And the worst part, they're starting to get down on themselves. Really need that one big play to spark some life back into them.
And so Lillard will bring it up for Portland, trailing by 10. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
And stolen by Lillard. McCollum outside. Back to Lillard. McCollum against Carter. Five to shoot. It's McCollum with the drive. Three-pointer, Lillard. And his third shot of the night. No good. 0-for-3. From deep, Iverson. They get it back. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And really focused on establishing dominance down low. And, guys, it's working.
They have played physical. They have owned the paint. And they have built up a decent lead here in the first.
Now here's McCollum. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. O'Quinn, the pass to McCollum. Over Carter. McCollum, no good.
You know, not sure if it's him or the defense, but just something's off tonight.
Especially in this quarter. He's had a few shots that look like they would fall, but things haven't gone his way.
Here's Lillard. Here's Harrington. To stop the drought, misses the layup.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
Thornwell, the pass to O'Neal. Rebound by the Trailblazers. O'Quinn's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. And it's Turner off the drive. Kicks it out to Lillard. Portland again missing.
There does come a time when you haven't made anything all quarter long. Pass the rock.
Iverson gets the bucket.
And from the opening tip, they have been in complete control of this one.
Dominate on the court, and it's showing up on the scoreboard. Let's see if they can maintain this level of intensity.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
Yeah, the amount of points they've given up here in the paint, that's what they've got to talk about.
You know, for the most part, their perimeter D is holding up, but they might have to sacrifice some of that to close down the lane.
An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Marjanovic checked in for Kyle O'Quinn. Aminu comes in for Al Harrington. Pat Connaughton, he's checked in for Evan Turner. And it's Napier in for Damian Lillard. Now here's McCollum. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Passes it to Connaughton. And the foul called on Danny Green. That's his first foul. Steve, the NBA playing games in foreign countries now during the regular season. You think that'll become a more common occurrence?
I do, Kevin. I think they do a good job of getting a chance to, I would say, gather all the fans around the globe. Our game is going more global. And I think some of the players and some of the teams, they love it. I think a lot of times if they make sure the NBA, they're not sending the exact same teams and get a chance to spread the wealth, I think it's a great idea.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
With the prospect of making a big lead even bigger.
And you got to jump at this chance. Stretch that lead out as much as possible.
And it's Baines missing.
and they've come out with a take-no-prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys.
Buries it from three-point range.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
And here is Lynn following the three-pointer by C.J. McCollum. That's tipped. Napier feeling it out a bit. Connaughton, good, and it's Napier with the assist that time.
And I'll bet his percentage is pretty high from that range.
Looking at the Trailblazers, they took the last win in their last game against the New York Knicks.
I mean, they were so impressive offensively, and when you do that, that can really help you on the road.
It's one thing to play inspired defense in that situation, but to get in that kind of offensive rhythm away from home, phenomenal.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And the foul goes against Portland. No good on that one. So he comes up empty, missing both. Trailblazers trail by eight. And Aminu kicks to Connaughton. McCollum outside. Lock at six. Pass to Aminu. Launches it. And again, it's the Trailblazers from deep.
Further proof that you can't leave anyone in this league that wide open.
Here's Green. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And with that basket, he's able to end a 10-0 run by Portland.
The pass to Aminu. There's 38 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Nice pass. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup. Aminu's got five.
Well, this here is a game. Good run to close the gap.
Well, they knew they weren't just going to be given this game. They had to go out and take it, and they're close.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Poked away. Green taking his time here. A nice shot by Lynn.
And Lynn is just fearless, always looking to get as close to the bucket as he can.
McCollum against Green. Goes up on the high post. Here's Aminu and a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. 7 points in the game.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
And so it's the visiting team heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. They've set the tone. They love their tempo. They're going to be very tough to stop. We come back right after.
Don't miss the action.
And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
I mean, through one, you have to like the effort, especially on that defensive end.
There are several ways, as you know, to take control of a game. Getting stops is one of them.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. Carter out there with Giles. And it's Green. Then it's Aaron Baines. And it's Lynn in at the one. That one goes. Count it.
Oh, easy put bag. No one got a body on it.
And there's one thing you're trying to minimize. It's second chance opportunities or defensive rebounding for them. Boy, this is rough on him. He wants to help out the team, which is playing well otherwise, but his shot just isn't there.
And it's Connaughton missing.
And the play looked good there for a second, just couldn't finish.
Well, the pass has to be on point. Then the catch and flush just doesn't work out here.
The shot by Carter, nobody around. There it is, his third basket. He's taken 7 shots to get those 3.
Whether it's scoring, passing, or just acting as a decoy, his value to this team cannot be understated.
McCollum outside. Over Green. McCollum, no good.
And they could have used that trying to cut into this lead. He's been off all night.
Wasted no time on that one. Green's got 5 points so far.
I love the elevation Danny Green gets on his jumper. Makes him tough to defend from distance.
We're We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Napier kicks to McCollum. Latrae. Portland again missing.
Trying to get his man back for the last three. It helps to not make this personal.
Here's Lynn. Knocks it down from 7 feet. Lynn's got his second basket.
And this team trusts Lynn to play within the offense. He's very good at taking high-quality shots.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
And this is what you got to do. I mean, if it ain't working, call timeout. Try to figure out what you can do to fix the problem.
You know, also, it's just a chance to take a breath. Regroup, get your mindset, and come back out fresh.
So for the Trailblazers, Kyle O'Quinn is checked in for Marjanovic. Harrington comes in for C.J. McCollum. And Lillard subbed in for Shabazz Napier. To the paint. And he drops in the layup off the glass. O'Neal's got his second bucket tonight.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Trailblazers moving the ball around. The slam dunk by Aminu.
And if that doesn't get them fired up, guys, nothing will.
Greg, just what the doctor ordered, huh? Some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Not only does that dunk help in cutting into this lead, but it gives this team a real confidence boost, too.
Unloads from 13, and it's Lillard missing.
Yeah, another missed opportunity, and you can just see the frustration.
He wants to help his team, but when you're in position to finish, it's hard to turn that down.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
He kicks to Harrington. Top the key, Aminu. Offline from the top of the key.
And this is one of those times where the coach has got to preach, be unselfish.
And we don't know that he hasn't. Maybe it's been falling on deaf ears. Guys taking ill-advised jump shots.
And the defense out of position on that possession, which allowed for him to get that offensive board.
Well said. Yes, he did. You're right, Greg. That's a tremendous jam on the putback.
You know what? When you don't box him out, he will burn you for it. He threw that putback down with the authority.
Lillard, right side. Just five to shoot. Here's Connaughton. On Saturday, they'll be taking on Victor Oladipo and the Indiana Pacers. And then on Tuesday, they'll be facing Hassan Whiteside and the Miami Heat.
Well, you can bet the crowd is going to be amped in that game. They've been on a roll lately, and we all know just how loud that building can be when things are going well.
And the first one at the line is good. Evan Turner, he's checked in for Al-Farouq Aminu. That's also good, so he hits both free throws.
Taking advantage at the charity stripe like he always does. Terrific touch.
Iverson kicks to O'Neal. That's good, and it's his fourth basket of the game. He's a strong 4 for 6.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Pass to Connaughton. Lillard outside. Inside. A putback.
That's an excellent pass. On time, on target. Great teamwork.
Guys, they've really built a nice lead here.
And doesn't show any sign of slowing down.
The drive by Iverson. And O'Neal gets it to go. O'Neal's got 8 here in the quarter.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Pass to Connaughton. Now O'Quinn, Iverson covering. Here's Lillard. That's his first basket of the game. 1 for 6 and looking for more.
And for someone who spends most of his time on the perimeter, Lillard's a terrific finisher inside. His moves to the basket aren't tentative. They are strong.
O'Neal dishes to Iverson. Shoots over Lillard. From 8 feet away, he drops it in. 8 points for Iverson.
And each bucket at this point feels like a backbreaker.
Showing no mercy. Double-digit lead and still putting it on him.
Right side, Turner. Fires from the corner. Rebounded by Chi. Chi's got 6 rebounds in the game.
And that's the battle they haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
And he makes the first. Napier, he's checked in for the Trailblazers. He makes one of two that time. And so it's Turner with it. He brings it up for the Trailblazers. 17-point game. Now here's Napier, defended by Lynn, and it's sent back by O'Neal. Here's the break, and a wide-open look for Lynn. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
His temperature is rising. I mean, it is rising.
Go, 1:57 left to play here in the second quarter. Lillard from outside, rebounded by Chi. Lillard's gone, only 1 of 7 here from the field. Iverson, and it's good off the back rim and in. Iverson's got 4 this quarter.
Just increasing their advantage, and right now they're in a zone on both ends.
Yeah, this lead has snowballed. Credit their killer instinct for piling on.
Pass to Napier. Lillard finds Napier. And again, unable to change momentum here. This could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
Wow, Kevin, what a performance we are seeing.
And Iverson gets it to go. Iverson's got 12 points in the game.
Yeah, the onslaught continues. He's been unstoppable now for a couple of nights.
The momentum is building, scoring in a bunch of ways. That's why his number keeps getting called.
And Portland making a change here. Marjanovic has checked in. Here's Lynn. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 23 points. There's the pass to Baines over Harrington. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
Yeah, after a first quarter where they struggled from long range, they've really started to get it closer to the basket.
Turner passes to Lillard. Here's Harrington. Offensive rebound. Kicks it out to Lillard. Good on the three-point shot. Lillard's got his second basket of the game.
That's one of the reasons Lillard is out there. He gives you that deep threat.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
Excellent, excellent box out there, keeping himself between the man and the basket.
Pass to Harrington. Now here's Napier. He's covered closely, and there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lin. That's foul number 2 for him. Marjanovic down low. Baines is there. Back to Marjanovic. Good, and it's Napier with the assist that time. Napier's got his 3rd assist on the night. A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. The away team delivering the blowout. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the 3rd quarter after our halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello! You're watching the NBA Halftime Show on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson here at this beautiful table. This is a beautiful, beautiful table.
This is oak.
That is. It's, I think, checking out the visiting team. Kenny, what's your take?
Well, shooters were popping open right and left. Exceptional ball movement. Guys racing off screens, spotting up, knocking down shots. That's the way you play basketball unselfishly, and it was superb, and they exploited all the weaknesses of the defense.
Shaq, how do you think Portland played?
Well, first of all, as cold as they've been from the floor, I can't say I'm surprised by the score. You cannot shoot the ball that poorly and expect to be in the game, Ernie. They need better ball movement. If their offense stays this stagnant, they could forget about a comeback.
And that wraps up the halftime show.
Well, Welcome back to Portland, a fine-looking day in this terrific-looking city. And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. You know, baddest one has been exceptional here, guys.
And they haven't needed a lot of shots to get their points. Just tremendous efficiency here in the first half.
What I love watching is they are working for high percentage looks and cashing in when they get them.
Lillard and McCollum, the deadly backcourt pairing. Kyle O'Quinn out there with Al Harrington, and it's Turner in at the three slot. That's the group on the floor for Portland.
Is it any surprise that he's been hitting everything out there? You want the ball in his hands as much as possible.
McCollum from deep, three-point land, and he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Here's Chi, shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's on Damian Lillard. That free throw, no good. Thornwell, he's checked in for Jeremy Lin. He hits the second from the line. Here's Lillard. Kicks it to McCollum. Pass to Harrington. To McCollum, six on the shot clock, good on the triple. McCollum's got his second basket of the night.
And not the tightest D right there, and he's gonna punish you if you give him that much space. That three-point shot is his bread and butter.
It's Vince Carter on the wing. He is guarded by McCollum, and he makes that one. That's 10 points for Vince Carter. A challenging stretch here for Portland. Here's McCollum, and McCollum with the slam.
And how about the footwork? Check out those moves in the post and then the sweet finish to go along with it.
Excellent work around the basket. You're right, G.A. Here's Chi, and the layup's good off the glass.
Timeout, timeout.
Chi's got his third basket of the night right there.
Just how they drew it up coming out of the half. Three straight from the field.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
And this is what you got to do. I mean, if it ain't working, call timeout, try to figure out what you can do to fix the problem.
You know, also, it's just a chance to take a breath, regroup, get your mindset, and come back out fresh.
Carter against McCollum. Turner looking around. He kicks it to O'Quinn. That's a two from Lillard. It's hauled in by Thornwell.
It's a plus five advantage for them in rebounding after that one. Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
McCollum outside. Dishes it to Lillard. Pass to Harrington. Back to McCollum. Lays it up off the glass. McCollum's got 7 now in this quarter.
Yeah, the D has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
Iverson kicks to Carter. That's good. Great play set up by Iverson. Iverson's got 4 assists in the game. And there's the pass to Harrington. And here's McCollum for 3. It's hauled in by Thornwell. Thornwell's got 5 rebounds tonight. And that one's good, Iverson. Iverson's got 17.
Well, we know he's been confident with the shot. A big reason why they're ahead in this game. Come on,
shoot. Here's McCollum. And O'Quinn slams it in.
Serve and the defense there. He makes a terrific read.
And you can see his wheels are turning. We'll see what he draws up here.
It's been an ongoing battle of adjustments, trying to identify your strongest matchup each time down the floor.
Pat Connaughton, he's checked in for Turner. Iverson with the ball. 17 points in the game. To the paint. Got a piece of it. Chi, and the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And really the story of the half, one team shooting it lights out, the other, the lights are just out.
You know what, it's two competing philosophies. One team playing it close to the vest, the other fast and loose.
Carter with the block.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
Inside, here's McCollum. Carter with the block, and they're able to recover. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up. Vince Carter picks one up.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Catching up on the changes for Portland, Al-Farouq Aminu. He's checked in for Harrington. And Shabazz Napier subbed in for Damian Lillard. The drive by Iverson. And it's blocked by O'Quinn. McCollum against Carter. McCollum passes to Connaughton. Let's it go. And he didn't get quite enough under that one.
And this is one of those times where the coach has got to preach, be unselfish.
And we don't know that he hasn't. Maybe it's been falling on deaf ears. Guys taking ill-advised jump shots. What a valuable asset to the offense, having a big with that kind of range.
Napier kicks to McCollum. To the middle, O'Quinn with the bounce pass. Here's Connaughton, guarded by Green. Connaughton passes to Aminu. Clock is at three. The Trailblazers need to get off a shot. And it's Napier missing. Napier's gone 1-4 from the field. Iverson dishes to Green. No good on the three. And here's Napier. He'll bring it up for Portland. Takes the 13-footer. Good. He hits the jump shot. McCollum's got 9 points now in just the second half. On the wing, Green. Here's Baines. O'Quinn defending. And here's Iverson outside. Kept alive. Gets it to go. That one good from Giles.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the chart.
Pass to McCollum. Down low, Aminu. The slam dunk by Aminu.
You look at that lead pass there. He just has such a great feel for the game.
And Teron Liu wants a timeout. Marjanovic checked in for the Trailblazers. Aminu's gone 6-7 so far. Boy, he's making it look easy here, isn't he? From deep, Iverson. Yes. And a nice assist from Lynn. Lynn's got 4 assists in the game. Napier kicks to McCollum. Wide open shot is on the money. McCollum's got 14 points.
And that's an element McCollum brings to their offense, the ability to drain the outside shot. It stretches the defense and makes them keep bodies on the perimeter.
Here's Napier. Hits the three-point bomb. Napier's got his second bucket of the game to go.
This is what these perimeter plays are designed to produce, quality looks for spot-on shooters.
Iverson outside. And the basket is good. Iverson's got 10 points in the quarter.
See, this is how you dictate the flow of the game. He's been lit this quarter.
Napier finds McCollum. Back to Napier. Second chance effort. Iverson with some nice D.
And forcing the miss there. He just knows how to pressure you defensively.
And also protecting the rim at all costs. I love the anticipation to affect the shot.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
McCollum outside. Here's Marjanovic. The rebound by Giles. Giles has got rebound number 5 here tonight. In the corner, it's Lynn. Shoots the three. Portland grabs the miss. Aminu's got 4 rebounds in this game. Passes it to Napier. McCollum against Lynn. McCollum kicks to Marjanovic. Fires from 14. And too long on the shot.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
And so it's the visiting team ahead by 26 points as we get ready for the break. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. Will. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
Execution. This is what you practice every day. These guys are professionals. Beautiful play.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. They've got Korkmaz. Aiken is out there with Mickey, and it's Giles in at the five. Pass to Lehman from beyond the arc. The rebound by Giles. Giles has got six rebounds now in the game. Out to the wing. Here's Bacon. And the first shot of the night for him, missing. And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. Takes the 13-footer. The rebound by Giles. Giles has got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. From the left block, Lou, that's good. Now Napier. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Mickey grabs the board. And the pass to Giles. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. And a wide open look for Lee. That one wide left. Here's Lou. Here's the three. The shot, no good. Here's Napier. Nice shot from the wing. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Here's Korkmaz. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And the foul goes against Portland. Steve, more and more we're seeing NBA players speak out on societal issues. You think it's gone too far in any way, or do you think it should go even farther?
No, I think a player should speak up. I think in all, you know, all our four major sports, and in any possible way, I think guys should get a chance to weigh in on what they feel individually. Freedom of speech, and I think our players is just like everybody else. You have freedom of speech, you should be allowed to speak up on issues.
Here's Marjanovic. Lillard outside. Hands it from downtown.
Bad communication defensively. This is the last guy you want to leave open from there.
An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Kyle O'Quinn is checked in for Marjanovic. Harrington comes in for Collins. Evan Turner, he's checked in for Jake Lehman. And it's C.J. McCollum in for Courtney Lee. It's stolen by Harrington. And now Portland on the break. McCollum with the ball. Nobody near Lillard. A three-pointer off the mark.
You know, I like the competitive fire, but he's still really out of sync.
Carter, that's his sixth field goal today, and that makes him now 6-for-11. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Pass to McCollum. He dishes it to Harrington. Back to McCollum. Lillard outside. Lock at six. Knocks it loose. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will retain possession. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Swanigan's checked in. From 18 feet away, O'Neal with the rebound. O'Neal's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. Thornwell can't get it to go. And here's Portland. Outside Turner. Elbow shot. Portland, no good that time either. Here's Thornwell. Drops in the tray.
Such a height mismatch out on the perimeter, and they give up the triple.
Carter against McCollum. Over Carter. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. 16 points for C.J. McCollum.
Now we can say it. He's a completely different shooter this half. Much more confidence, much more success.
Here's Chi. Sinks that one from the post. When you look around the NBA, are there any small issues you think could grow into bigger issues, Steve, going forward?
Well, I think the one issue right now is what are teams doing at the end of the year versus trying to stay competitive and win games or trying to look possibly down in the NBA draft lottery.
Right.
I think that's one of those problems that we have to address. I think also small markets, I don't think that's much of a problem if you have organizations in the forefront. Winning is in the forefront. I don't think whether a small market or big market, guys do look at that far as endorsements, but I don't think that'll be a problem.
Lynn, that's a two-pointer, and the jumper is on the mark.
You can see there the defender allows himself to get picked.
You know, it's all about effort. Sometimes you're going to get hit on hard screens. You just have to fight through them.
Here's McCollum. Here's Swanigan. Lays it in without an inch of room around him.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
And it's Carter penetrating, and he comes up with the deuce.
It's fine to extend your defense to try and create turnovers, but guys have to help each other.
That's been a problem for them all game. Teamwork is something you just can't turn on and off.
Swanigan the pass to McCollum. Lillard up top. Swanigan kicks to Turner. Down to five on the shot clock. Passes it to Harrington. No good off the front iron. Here's Thornwell. Turner covering. And Thornwell gets it to go. And so Lillard will bring it up for the Portland Trailblazers. The NBA is so financially stable right now, Steve. What's it been like watching this growth for the league overall?
You know, I've loved it because I think the partnership has been phenomenal. The league is growing both for players and also organizations. They've done a nice job of getting a chance to hammer out some of these issues, to making it worthwhile financially for the league and also financially for the players.
And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
And, you know, it's one thing to get the offensive rebound, but then how about the loud bucket he's able to convert?
He was in perfect position under the hoop, Greg. You're right. Once he gets his hands on the miss. 1:43 left in the fourth quarter. McCollum outside. A three ball. Again, McCollum missing.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
Got that bucket in no time at all. 20 points for Vince Carter.
And there's where, if you get some room, you kind of have to take that shot to keep the defense honest.
McCollum outside. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. McCollum's got 18 points now here in the second half. Lynn against Lillard.
Post up, Carter, post up.
Now here's Lynn. He's tightly guarded. Score that one for him. His eighth field goal. 8 for 11 on a very accurate night.
And how much longer are they going to keep that foot on the accelerator?
Well, this is less about winning the game now and more about making a bold statement.
Here's Harrington. Again, the Trailblazers good for two.
And this run may make the score look a little more acceptable, but still a loss.
They could never put it together when it mattered. Just let too many opportunities slip through their fingers.
Lillard against Lynn. Here's Chi. It's good. 24 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Lillard against Lynn. Lillard dishes to Harrington. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
And here is Lynn. Pass to Thornwell. The visiting club takes the win on the road. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that'll do it, folks. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.